up like that to the top?
No, it'll be the... The outlets will be submerged, so you won't get all the air bubbles.
Oh, okay.
But it's useful now, so I can see what's going on.
Yeah.
Making sure it's actually rotating the way it's supposed to. I should probably cut some pipe to get on there, though, because it's kind of splashing up on the valve and stuff.
Yeah.